if you do music or you already wanted to do music?
Okay, you know, music is my passion, and it's Pappy Kubi who bring me into the music scene, you know.
Oh.
Yeah, he's the one that he showed me to the world for the first time, and he's still doing it. Yeah.
Okay, when was the first time he showed you into the world? In which year?
Oh, I think, you know, it's way back, the time that he releases Relano.
Relano?
Yeah.
Wow, that was a long year.
Yeah.
So you've been doing music since that time?
Okay, not really, you know, like, he has been projecting me.
Oh, really?
To the world, like, you know, he has been sharing my videos, you know, promoting me to the world.
To the world?
Yeah, like, do you understand?
Okay. So this song, what's the title of the song we just watched?
Catwalk.
Catwalk.
Yeah.
So this is the only song or the first song he's made an appearance?
No, we have more couple of songs, you know,
okay,
over there, yeah.
On YouTube?
Yeah, YouTube. Everywhere, oh, everywhere that you want to search.
So this is not the first?
Kubi. This is not the first song.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So since when did you really, really started doing music officially? Or is that same time?
Okay, I officially started music in the year of 2020.
2020?
Yeah.
During the COVID or before the COVID?
Yeah, yeah. I think in the scene of COVID, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, in the scene of COVID.
But why did you choose that scene of COVID? Why didn't you wait? Because, okay,
yeah, because I didn't wait because, you know, music is something that, music is spiritual, you know?
Yeah.
So when the sports hits you, or when you feel that pain,
yeah,
you have to go for it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
That's so much like it. So we're about to have some deep convos with Pappy Kubi. I heard the name Pappy Kubi. I said, this guy looks like Pappy Kojo. With the name Pappy Kubi, is it right?
Yeah, Pappy Kubi.
I always want to get people's name right because mm-hmm. it hurts
yeah.
for people to just mispronounce you.
Yeah, that's correct.
That's correct. So what's the real name aside your stage name?
Okay, I'm called Joseph Whiskey Kubi.
Whiskey?
Yeah.
Is it a nickname?
No, my name, W-H-I-Z-K-I-D.
That's a fancy way.
W-H-I-Z-K-I-D.
So you're fancy?
Yeah, someone who is outstanding, skillful, or successful or something. That's the meaning of Whiskey. Not them, that Nigerian artist.
That Nigerian.
Atasa.
His fans will come for you.
Yeah. Not Nigerian artist, you know.
Okay.
If I say Whiskey is my name.
Okay.
When you say Whiskey, it's someone who is outstanding, skillful, or successful or something.
Okay.
That's the meaning of Whiskey.
Wow.
So Joseph Whiskey Kubi is my real name, and
okay,
I'm known on stage as Pappy Kubi.
So why Pappy Kubi?
I don't understand. Like, why Pappy Kubi?
Why did you choose the Pappy?
Many people get confused of this name, you know. Like, we can say, why Miss G? Why Miss V?
Yeah.
You understand? And the name Pappy means father of all. And, you know,
okay,
Kubi is my name. So
okay,
choosing Pappy, it shouldn't be a problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's not like because your cousin, your brother, let me see your brother, that's your brother. It's not because your brother used
and,
it.
And I didn't give the name to myself, you know. It's the fans who give that name to me.
Okay.
And after Pappy Kojo came out.
Brother's musical career is dead.
Why are you saying that?
I'm not saying, I'm asking.
It's dead. His musical career is dead.
I'm asking whether it's dead.
No.
It's not dead.
No.
It's still on.
Yeah, it's still
well,
on.
It's been long we've seen him active.
You know, he's doing one or two things, and I think he has a time to, you know, do what he want to do. So
yeah.
I think that's cool. Yeah.
So what do you have to say to Ghanaians who are saying that Pappy Kojo's musical career is no more? As a, like, he's indulging in things that are making him trend for the wrong reasons. I say, like, he's fooling. That's what people are saying. Pappy Kubi, you are fooling too much. What do you have to tell Ghanaians? Or what do you have to clear about that aspect of people's thoughts?
It's not fooling, you know, but it's just that he has hide himself at one side, you know, bringing out more project.
Okay.
So if you are not hearing of someone or an artist, it means that the person is preparing.
It's preparing, wow.
Yeah.
So you come out.
Yeah. He's preparing another project, you know. So it's a whole lot.
Wow.
So not that is off from the scene.
Okay.
No.
So talking about being off of the scene, even last year, when Yvonne Nelson released her journal, her book, we've seen Pappy Kubi throwing some little tantrums here and there, trying to beef. What's your take on men picking on women, no matter the case? Because at that time, he was very vocal on social media. He wasn't hiding as at that era.
Yeah.
So what do you think of his behavior?
They are what friends, you know. Pappy Kubi and EBN are now friends. And I think, you know, it's normal to tease each other. So if I'm a friend and I tease you, that's, you know, you don't have to take it out.
So Ghanaians shouldn't be worried.
Yeah, they shouldn't be worried, you know, because they are friends.
They are so cool.
Yeah,
they talk.
Are cool. They are cool.
They are cool.
Yeah.
That's all you can say for now.
Yeah.
Okay, so how has the music scene been for you since you joined? Have you been really accepted or you are still in the upcoming column?
Okay, you know, music job, you know, music, when it comes to music, it's not all that easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, you know, gradually, we are making things happen, you know.
Yeah.
So, we are out already.
Wow.
Yeah, we are out already, and things are working out.
Wow.
Yeah.
So, where do you see yourself in the next 3 years?
In the next 3 years, I think, you know, I'll be in a worldwide music book.
Wow.
Yeah.
Are you going to attempt the Guinness World Record?
No, but I'm saying world music book.
Yeah.
So, which is like, you know, you will see me like Jay-Z, Lil Wayne.
Wow. Yeah,
so, you know, that's where I'm
projecting. I like that.
Yeah.
I like that. That means you will not be, can promise me for the music tech.
Oh, what's what show, but I want to, what's what you want day?
Oh, yeah.
You know, but seeing myself in the next 3 years, you know, I think that's where I'm going to be.
Okay, yeah. So who is the current bigger artist here in Ghana for you? Maybe there's a gun pointed on your head to make you one big artist here in Ghana currently.
Okay, in Ghana, like, you know, I would say, you know, each and every one has his favorite artist as well, you know, so I would choose Pappy Kubi as my favorite artist.
Okay.
And being, the top artist in Ghana, actually. Yeah.
Okay, wait, let me put the question right. Let's move favorites. Let's move favorites.
Okay.
Who is doing well globally? Who is taking Ghana to the world currently? Which musician?
Okay, I would say Black Sherif is doing well.
Okay.
Shatwali is doing well.
Shatwali, wow.
Yeah, and Sakode, Stoneboy, all of them are making big hits, you know, so they are putting Ghana on the map.
Wow.
Yeah, so congratulations to them.
Congratulations to them.
Yeah.
So about your new song, how many songs do you have before we come to the new song?
I have many songs. Like, I have more than 20 songs.
Wow.
Yeah, so just type Pappy Kubi, Pappy Kubi. And then, you know, listen to songs. You choose your best. Continue auto-replay, Charlie. I don't think you would say.
So, before we move on to your song, what was the title of the song again?
Catwalk.
How did you come by with that?
When you say catwalk means I would say it's a term, you know, because if you come to Takrade, you know, we use a lot of terms.
And
Upe
terms, man.
Yeah, so if you say catwalk is someone who is pretty. We use that term for ladies.
Wow, I'll use it. It's nice, catwalk.
So say I can say, oh Charlie, them be saying, them catwalk no confirm my man.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so which means, you know, that beautiful lady. Can you call that beautiful lady for me?
Just like the way our crap people call them Barbie. You call them catwalk.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. That's so if you say catwalk means a lady who is pretty.
Wow.
Yeah. That's why I say some pretty girl. What funny Jay-Z Bell. Then answer why them more call uncle catwalk.
Wow. So do you think Pappy Kubi has really promoted your music enough to that point?
Okay, he's doing his part, you know. He's playing his part in my life. So I appreciate that, and it's enough for me.
It's enough for you, yeah. It's enough for you. So what do you have to say to him?
To?
Pappy Kubi. In case he comes across this video one time.
Yeah.
What do you have to say to him? What are your words, like, coming from your heart? What do you want to say to him?
Oh, he knows, Pappy Kubi knows I really love him, you know, and I know he's doing his best for me as a younger brother.
Yeah, as a younger brother. Okay. So we'll go check your new song, Catwalk.
Yeah.
When we come back to the studios, we'll talk about that.
Bash and blow, fine, fine, check the flow.
So you saw that catwalk right there, and it's all about Pappy Kubi. Was this video shot in Takoradi or in Accra?
Yeah, it was shot in Takoradi, Ifeokuma.
Ifeokuma?
Yeah.
Wow, that's nice. You know, when it comes to people shooting music videos and ladies they use, they mostly use ladies with maybe long hairs, the Brazilian hairs, the bone straight and all that. But watching this your video, I saw a baby girl there.
Yeah.
The catwalk lady.
Yeah, catwalk.
And is she not underage or she's not underage?
No, she's not underage, man.
Really?
Yeah, Charlie.
Why did you choose to use hair and unlike other people using ladies with the flamboyant hairs and maybe the extravagant look, exaggerated looks? Why this simple?
Okay, you know, sometimes, you know, I do my things just normal way, just simple way, you know, everyday life, like, you know, reading everyday life, that's how I live my life, so seeing me and seeing my video, I think that's how it is, you know.
Okay, yeah. So to you, that's your brand now,
yeah,
and that's
yeah,
your personality.
Yeah.
Do you think a brand and personality really counts in the things you do? People, maybe your investors will watch.
Yeah, you know, you know, right now, it's me and my senior bro. We are projecting,
yeah,
or we are trying. He's trying to make me big.
Okay.
You understand? So shooting my music video, I think maybe if an investor come inside, it will be different scene altogether.
Oh, that means you when an investor comes in,
yeah,
you're going to drop all this.
Yeah,
way that's of how, your that, brand.
Yeah, you know, like for now, you know, that's what we can give them for now.
For now.
Yeah, that's what we can give them. So we are trying our best. So
that's what you can afford.
Yeah, that's what we can give them out, you know. So and they have to appreciate that.
They have to appreciate it, yeah.
Because it's not easy, man.
It's
not easy, Charlie.
Because when I saw the Barbie, the cat was like, hey, is this your catwalk? Is she under age or not?
No, she's not under age, but she's big girl. She's not under age.
Talk about the big girl. So that's the video we saw. How many days are you using to shoot this video?
This video, I think we use, I think, one day.
One day.
Yeah.
Okay.
We shot it one day.
One day. So everything happened in the day with the girl, your senior brother.
Yeah, we just shot it in one day.
Yeah.
All the scenes.
So there's a message that came through the phone. And I think I asked you already, but then this question is different, but then it's the same like the one asked you.
Look-alike question.
But okay. Let me ask anyway because they're going to cut off my head.
Mm-hmm.
And they're asking that when your brother, your big brother was in the limelight, like he was big than he is now.
Yeah.
Why wasn't he pushing you, like maybe taking you into the shows, tweeting about you?
Oh, maybe.
Tagging you along.
You know, like he tags me, you know, this is not the first time. Pappy Kubi has done really a lot for me, you know, and even the time that he was on, like, not that now he has fallen, he's not falling now, but the time that his songs was going,
the hot one, they were winning
just
awards,
so he was doing, he was doing his part for me.
He was doing a part.
Yeah, he was, you know, like, he was showing me to the world.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Those who follow him knows what I'm saying.
Okay.
Yeah.
So which was one of the biggest place or the biggest platform he's pushed you on that you can remember?
In terms of?
Maybe a concert,
shows,
social media, any place, any platform.
He has shown me, we've been to many stages together to perform.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's nice.
He has been introducing me on stages and things.
Wow.
Yeah.
So people who follow you really know that about him.
Yeah.
So now, you being on a Christmas showbiz, you're also adoring you to the world. And it's about time you tell your followers, your friends, people watching you, where we can stream your music, where we can find you, where we are looking for you, where we can be seeing your day-to-day activities. So the floor is yours.
Yeah, you know, if you go to... on all platforms, you just search Pappy Kubi. That's PappyKubi. You understand? Just type Pappy Kubi, PappyKubi. Everywhere that you want to search it, just type it inside, man. And then you're going to see all the songs. Everything that you want to see about me, just click it there. Yeah.
So that's from Pappy Kubi straight up to his fans, family, friends, and people who love EBN. Same as people who love the classified showbiz. And this is how we draw the curtains on today's show. And tomorrow I'll be on your way. I'll be here again to talk to you, to give you the massive entertainment you all long for. Don't forget again, keep this name holy. It's King Teddy Ugeon. I'll be here tomorrow, same time at 2 p.m. here on EBN. Don't forget to always stay on this station. Do not change the dial. See ya.